My name is Vladimir Frolov. I'm a visual artist working around the
Okay.
No.
Canada 13 years ago.
13 years ago.
It was 1999 in December from Russia. Well, the landscape is mostly the same. Rocks, trees, very similar. Especially on the Quebec side, when you go there, you feel yourself like you're at home. Your roots, doesn't matter where you are, it's always with you. But you observe some new information, some new cultures around, and you change, but the base is still the same. Right now I'm doing mostly all pastels, and the nature of this medium pushes you a certain way of working. But the thing is, it's not only about abstract or realistic work. I'm trying to see this world a little bit deeper. It's based on color, basically color and emotion, it's all blended. It's about part of your soul, and you do it because it's part of you.